Hello everyone, my name is Ashwarya. Welcome to our show ETBT. Pre-book your vaccination through WonderX app. A Mumbai-based health tech startup launched an application for Indian citizens to book an appointment with the nearest doctor or the vaccination clinic to get themselves vaccinated. On the occasion of the co-founder and the director of WonderX, Mr. Pankaj Agrawal said that the application would list the details of all vaccination clinics that they are curated along with the fees to be paid at a pre-booked time slot. Amazon India strengthens its operational footprint in Bihar, launches its first fulfillment center ahead of the festival season. Amazon India announced the launch of its first fulfillment center, that is FC, in Bihar, with more than a lakh cubic feet of storage space. The new fulfillment center will be located in Patna and help better serve customers within the region and neighboring states. Abhinav Singh, director of Amazon Transportation Services of Amazon India, said, "We are consistently working on extending our reach to customers across the country." Dish TV India gives a boost to Make in India initiative, shifts manufacturing of set-top boxes to India. India's leading DTH company today announced the manufacturing of its set-top boxes in India by adapting a vocal for local strategy. Mr. Jawahar Goyal, Chairman and Managing Director of Dish TV India Limited, is thrilled to join the Government of India's Make in India initiative. Shivani Badoni and Amit Raghuvanshi enters in Sony Subs Aladdin Naam To Suna Hoga. The show is about to introduce two new characters, Shefan played by Amit Raghuvanshi and Koyal played by gorgeous Shivani Badoni. The brother and sister duo are all set to enter the magic school and entertain the viewers with the unique characteristics. Amit Raghuvanshi is saying Shefan feels excited to be a part of this fantasy show. Underwater villain planned to kidnap and kill Vivan on Sony Subs Balveer Returns. Balveer Returns is set to take the viewers on the thrilling ride as the upcoming weeks are full of excited twists and revelations. The upcoming episodes will put Vivan, who is Vansh, life under a hanging sword. Vansh expressed it was the fun shooting for these episodes as Debu and Vivan turn into detectives in order to find the secret door to Shinkai. Gulti and Yukti have taught me how to be powerful as an artist, says Bhavika Sharma, talking about her learning through Madam Sir. Madam Sir, with the tagline of Kuch Baat Hai Kyunki Jazbaat Hai, addressed social issues through the eyes of four dynamic women police officers who takes every challenges as it comes and solve cases with jazbaat. Sharing her experience, Bhavika said Madam Sir has been a life-changing experience for her and she feels fortunate to be a part of this show and meet Gulki and Yukti, for whom she feels are her soul sisters. This is it for today. Thanks for watching Triple.com.